本场比赛蓝方选手今年23岁，身高1米82，职业出战70场，取得68场胜利。来自比利时。Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, represent tonight Belgium, Noura Khabib Murakim and Belgiki Youssef Bad Boy. 红方选手今年非常的年轻，只有20岁，身高1米84，职业出战同样26战25胜，曾经 KO 过日本的名将日彩台。And now, coming out of the red corner, represent the kingdom of kickboxing, Holland, introducing Mohamed Mezouari. 有请场上裁判，来自韩国的 Kim. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Kim from Korea.
Okay. Right routine, low elbow, low elbow, low throwing, and low clinch. Check clinch. Kono, Kobe, Kono.Okay, go back,
corner. Okay, go back, corner. Judge! Go back, corner. Judge! Judge! Timekeeper! Fight! Get up, get up, get up! Yes!
本场比赛经过裁判的裁定，红方选手在第一回合2分29秒 TKO 获胜 ，and the winner by the red corner 1 by knockout。